Was the Palace of Versailles just a big toilet? Yes, according to history, the palace had many people come and go every day, what led to not enough cabinets to go to, so many people just did their business wherever they wanted to. Just imagine the smell on a hot day.